is called O Holy Night. It's a classic. It was composed by Adolf Adam in 1847. And this version was arranged by Calvin Custer, who also is the arranger for our next piece. Adams was born in Paris, France. He wrote 14 ballets, including Giselle, and 70 operas. O Holy Night is one of the most familiar Christmas carols, and one of the first to be recorded on a 78 RPM.